Welcome to episode 4 of GM Mode. Let's see where we're at. So there's one feud, maybe two. Just about in the lead. We'll put them in tables match 4. No, just a tables match. Oh, Bobby Lashley's injured. So we won't put him in. Ooh, everyone's injured. What if we go Booker T? Injured, okay. There we go. Tables match 2. So we'll go with that. Put the most on these. Well, we can't do any of them. So we'll just go with that and see. So that's a disappointing. Pete Dunne's a heel now.
1, 2, 3.
He wins the Grinch match. That starts rivalry. Great match. So we did not do good. He wants a main event, so we'll see. So what if they do that? quite random. We don't really need that. But we will go like this for the title. Oh, Alex Bliss injured. Okay, so they have to be completely injured. And we can put that on. Which means she won't be there for this week. What can we do? So we'll put stream rules match. Grab with that and see. What'll happen? So let's see what we can do. Ripley wins. We'll get a great match there.
1, 2, 3.
5 hours. Let's put Pete Dunne in the main event. Gates. Goldberg. Have a run in. MVP, attack Goldberg. Opener. A call out. Let's find someone else. We need And look, now our moss is there. But we'll get fire first. We'll get John Morrison. And let's get our moss. There's no crucial bits, so we'll wait for that. What's with a fighter? Against Umaga. Oh, no, we delete that one. I think I'm happy with that. Let's buy these. And a spa, we'll put it on. Leave it that and let's go. Lex Bliss is injured, but she wins. Retains. Good promo. Oh, we won. Umaga to win, so we're gonna have to play it.
Introducing the these men want to etch their names in the history books, want to be one of the prestigious few to hold the United Kingdom Championship. Driven down with an elevated flatliner, going right after the neck breaker. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. Looking for an early pin. Able to stop the pin count here. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting. Dodge right on cue. Uh-oh, this is... Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And he is saved by the ropes. Placing him into the corner.
We're going for another hip up.
Finds a target. Oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh, we're gonna go for a smash here. We're breaking up here.
camel clutch. Great way to break it. On Lashley. Sitting, sit out, power bomb. Oh, with authority. Lashley avoids impact.
Damn. Oh, right to the back. For
the challenger eating up some damage. Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Dead rope by Lashley.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude. Pulls their opponent in. Belly tough.
There's the little penalty.
And a count. And the champion avoids the two
kicks
count.
Straight
away. Count's getting harder and harder to kick out of. Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful. Here's the torture rack. Racked up. Not finished yet. Backbreaker.
Another pen.
Cover. There's two. And the champ kicks out.
Just kicks
out. You have
out
to think this match is starting to take its toll.
And Lashley by Lashley.
Saw what was coming. Just insulting. Sitting, sit out, powerbomb. Overwhelming offense now from Umaga. Bobby's arsenal is being taken away.
I read this as the essential thing.
That unraveled on him. He is finally changing the tempo with that attack. Maybe Lashley's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Do you read this, Matt?
Across the shoulder. The challenger is not in a great place.
Oh, it's going to stand, but it didn't do
the attacking. Just muscling up there.
Strong Lashley.
Lashley out of the way. Boom. Nicely done.
Oh,
maybe that will shut him up.
Scraping back there.
How dirty is that?
And Lashley sent the ringside. Top right.
Outside
taking
the ring now,
the
he has no need to rush. Super kick! Gosh! Under the ropes
taking
now.
Back in to the ring. Omega.
Good lord!
Drop.
Hit
by Lashley.
How? Sharp clothesline. Lashley is really
like I said,
in real
what's he going for? He's going for the Samoan driver.
Nene connects. We can have a new champion.
Is there going to be a new champion here? And Umaga is our champion.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable. Here is your winner and the new NXT UK champion, Umaga! What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Oh, disappointing match. Yeah, rivalry. But we're not going with that rivalry. And Lashley's injured now. Get better ratings on only just dropping behind again. So this is the show we've got. See if we can do any more of these. No. So let's book it and see what happens. I thought we gave him his rematch. I don't know what happened there. Only Lorcan wants to jump ship. Let's sign him. See what we can do. But it's the pay-per-view, so we're gonna book our matches. So we're gonna put this last. Bit injured, but hopefully that'll be fine. What's our next ranked one? Oh, hang on, what was that level? Level 4. Yep. We'll leave the opener. This one. What else can we do? He can call out. Let's call out. Who can he call out? Pete Dunne. Both faces. Maybe not. Let's go see who's free agents. Let's get another cruiserweight if we can. Let's get Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy call out Braun Strowman. It sets up another rivalry. You can do self promo. Extreme TLC one on. Which can be this one. They'll probably get injured, but we'll see. Book that in a Hell in a Cell, that for the bonus, and this one for the bonus. So, let's go. Free special effects. And let's book that and see what happens. So this should get legendary. No, just amazing. But that completes the rivalry. Good call out. I forgot to put the title on the line. But Umaga wins. Amazing. Goldberg's probably going to get injured. Classic, and that completes the rivalry. So the only one we didn't win in was this match here. So that's it for this episode. Please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Peace out, guys.